the moment sanitation marketing was introduced into our community, I just picked it up from there. And by the time the community members started responding positively, I saw it as a very good opportunity for me.
We work with communities, the government, financiers and businesses, and these pillars work together to sustainably and synergistically improve sanitation within the communities.
Hii kazi imenisaidia. Kwa maisha ya nyumbani imenisaidia, watu wangu wanaweza kula na pia niko na wenye nalipia school fee wadogo wangu wanaweza pata school fee na wakao shuleni wakasoma. So nafurahia na hii kazi.
When I was not trained, I would do business, I'll sell the products, consume the money without maybe tracking the outflow and inflow of the cash. So for me, the training has impacted a lot, because without it, my business would have been closed maybe a long time ago.
To prevent COVID transmissions, hand washing is really critical. So together with this project, we're promoting the installation of hand washing facilities at the household level. We trained over 400 local artisans on installing sanitation products, such as washable sanitation slabs to existing toilet units in the communities. We're supporting those communities to improve their latrines in three counties, namely Kitui, Siaya and Migori.
Hiki chombo cha Sato toilet nimefurahia kukitumia kwa sababu niliwahi kukiona kwa jirani yangu na nikatamani hata na mimi niwe nacho hapa nyumbani. Nakipenda kwa sababu nilipokichunguza ni chombo kizuri cha kudumisha usafi.
The sanitation status has really improved, and for me as a professional, I feel like I've done a great work.